Sam Hookey from Spoon River Anthology by Edgar Lee Masters. Read for LibriVox.org by West Winds 12.
I ran away from home with the circus, having fallen in love with Mademoiselle Estralada, the lion tamer. One time, having starved the lions for more than a day, I entered the cage and began to beat Brutus and Leo and Gypsy. Whereupon, Brutus sprang upon me and killed me. On entering these regions, I met a shadow who cursed me and said it served me right. It was Robespierre.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.